y'all, this is Brushfire Wyndragon, and welcome back to World of Warcraft. Today, I'm going to do the Dwarf Heritage questline.
Hi.
Keep your feet on the ground. Belestraza, the Explorers League is setting up a new exhibit in the Hall of Explorers, so we set a team in search of new artifacts to display in it. They headed off to Golbar Quarry in Dunmoreau, but haven't returned. Would you mind checking on them? Okay.
Safe travels.
Oh, interesting. So, gotta get to Dunmoreau. You okay, kitty? Okay. My priest get up is a little wild right now, but that's because she's actually part dragon. I had her as a drac there for a while, but that just didn't work for me. But yeah, she was before drac here. She's just half dragon.
Trinkets.
Her mom was a red dragon and her dad was just a dwarf, so she takes his hair coloring. Usually I have her something more priestly, but I felt like going wild a little while. Did I choose the wrong flight point? Where are you going? What did I choose? Oh, we're flying back to... Okay. Okay. I'm guessing that was underground. Okay. She's not cold, she's a dragon. Hmm. Okay. I gotta turn around. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't do this on a priest, but I'm here now. The team seems to have been guarding this tablet. The tablet is too worn to be read. While some of the characters are legible, reading the tablet would be impossible without assistance. You can discern only a single word, Agrim. Okay, let's fix my talent points. Now we go to Ironforge. I'm sorry I haven't posted much WoW in a while. I had computer problems, and then Mom had computer problems, and then I caught Voldemort, and stuff happens. Okay. I'm lost again. Okay. That, and sometimes I just forget to talk, whether I'm recording or not. Check the... Oh no! I'll come back and deal with that all later. Okay, I'm done with the mailbox. Hey, Bran, I got something unusual for you.
Inquiring minds just got to
You know I love a good artifact.
don't do anything I would.
By my beard, do you know what that is? It's an ancient tablet that describes how to forge the bulwark of the Mountain King. The last one to wear that armor was Aegrim Bronzebeard, my ancestor and thane to the Bronzebeard clan. Talk to Advisor Belgrim. He'll know more about Aegrim's past and might be able to shine some light on the legends of his armor.
Keep your eyes on the
horizon. Cool. I gotta go downstairs. You were wise to come to me. I think I can help.
See you soon.
Aegrim, you say? Bulwark of the Mountain King? Well, if we are going to start anywhere, it has to be Aegrim's study. The entrance lies below us in the depths of old Ironforge. The only trouble is the Trogs in our way. How about you take the lead?
Off with you.
That doesn't make sense, having to go after the Trogs. But hey, I got people to help me, so that's cool. The Bronzebeards were a small clan back then. It was thanks to Aegrim and the Bronzebeard name that the Bronzebeard name began to flourish in command respect. Yes. I love the lore. You're just gonna stand there and poke him with your staff, I just realized. I have done that before, though. Sometimes it's fun. He earned renown for his abilities in combat, but he was also known as a great scholar. His study is just below us. Come on. There we go. I thought I was! Oh, there's a big trog down there. Oh. I believe that the Bronzebeard brothers bear a striking resemblance to him. His leadership, his command of battle, and his inquisitiveness. I don't know why I got that. Get off the screen so I can heal. Oh, there's the big boy. Yeah. no, I did get bonked. Ah. Ah! No, I definitely got bonked that time. As long as I pay attention to my health, I'll be okay. Don't bonk. Ah! There we go.
Great to meet you.
The guards will tend to sealing the tunnels. We have important work to do.
Watch your back.
This leads to Agrim's study. I still have some scrolls to sort, so I will leave you to search the study at your leisure. I'm sure Brian will be most interested in any of your findings.
See you soon.
Excuse me. Agrim's study has likely not been disturbed since his passing. You think it'd be dustier? The armor stand is empty. The armor that once was here has mysteriously shattered. Pieces of the ancient armor are scattered around the room. Okay. Oh, that's a crack in the table. Okay. Oh. I forget she's an engineer. There we go. A skeleton. But why are there skeletons? Okay. I guess that doesn't go anywhere. Making my way downtown. forgot the words. Does this go anywhere? Oh. This must have been where King Bronzebeard was, yeah. When he was in Crystal for a while. Back, Bran.
You'll find me.
What do you have there?
The action is.
The armor is shattered? I gotta shift in my chair. There we go.
Travel safe.
The armor may be shattered, but there's still hope. With the fragments you found, we might be able to forge it anew. This is far outside my area of expertise, but there may be someone who can help. We should speak with Grumnus Steelshaper. He retired to Thelzamar in Lochmoden. Go on ahead, I'll meet you there.
Legend has it that when a Mountain King's armor is forged, it binds to the dwarf for whom it was made. These shards are all that remain. Reforging an historic piece of armor like this will be no easy task. But with Grumnus's guidance, it might just be possible.
Ooh. So I shall be the Mountain King. I won't rule anything, I'm just the Mountain King.
No.
Thelzamar. I do love that they're all named things dwarfs say. I did the Torn one already. I should have recorded it too, but I'll have to wait till Mom gets there. That was a fun one too. Baby mage. Are you in here? Yes,
you are. As you can see, the armor's completely shattered. Ah, here's our friend now.
Hello.
I'm not sure we can reforge the armor, Bran. The Great Forge would need to be much hotter than any of us have ever seen.
Oh.
Even if we could smelt the metal, no dwarf can endure that kind of heat. Not even a dark iron.
Don't worry, Grumnus. Some friends of mine may be able to help us solve both of those problems.
I am part dragon.
What's on your mind?
Bran filled me in on what happened. This tablet will certainly help guide us.
Safe travel. The answers are here. I can feel it.
Grumnus says we're going to need some help smelting this metal. I just happen to know someone who's perfect for the job. We're heading to Ulduar. Years ago, we fought against a construct named Ignis the Furnace Master. I've heard tell that the Titan Keepers brought him back, and Ulduar's furnace is alive once more. Game mechanics. Okay. Alduar. What? Okay. Where is Alduar? Okay, I'll go to the trade district since I have the Hearthstone. So to Northrend. So where did the Ragnaros flight map pin come from? That was weird. I didn't pin him or anything, it was just there. You know, if I realized I needed to go to Olduar, Dalaran, I would have just used my Dalaran Hearthstone. Why am I lagging all of a sudden? Stop lagging. There we go. Okay, Storm Peaks. There it is. I mean, I figure it's one of my add-ons, but wow. I guess I never went to Storm Peaks. Thank you.
never been here in years. It seems the Titan Keepers have been busy restoring it. Quickly, hero! Ignis needs help!
Oh. I gotta take my time to work. My way over to him. Dadnabbit. Okay. It's called Wrath of the Lich King, okay. It's on. Ah. Oh, it saw me.
We're in need of your aid. My friend and I are trying to reforge a suit of ancient dwarven armor. The Great Forge can no longer produce the heat required to smelt the metal. Not without your help.
A bold undertaking. In gratitude for your assistance, I offer you my own. When the time comes, I will light the flame.
Thanks.
Thank you, Furnace Master. Fine work, friend. If you need a lift home, we can take my flying machine. Follow me.
Awesome. How is he running so fast? Ready to go back to lock mode. Okay.
secrets of forgotten knowledge are within our grasp.
With Ignis's help, we're one step closer to reforging this armor.
Travel safe!
Ignis will help with smelting the metal, but the heat from the forge will cook you in your boots. Our ancestors, the dwarves who forged Agrim's armor, could sustain their stone form for far longer than we can today. That's how they could forge the bulwark in the first place. Luckily, my friend Broldercrag can help us with that. He'll need some materials for the ritual.
Keep your eyes on the horizon.
Ah.
Bran Bronzebeard.
Broldercrag! Glad you could come. We need your help.
Our friend here has to stay in stone form for a long stretch of time in order to withstand an intense amount of heat.
I see. There is a ritual that can accomplish what you seek. Your king has performed it in the past.
Magni? No. I wouldn't wish that on anyone, no matter what's at stake.
Fear not. Azeroth has already called her speaker. Your friend Stoneform will only be temporary. However, I will require a remnant of the previous ritual if I am to conduct one for you.
So back to old Iron Forge we go.
Well, all right. Hero, head to old Iron Forge. I'm sure we can find something left over from Magni's ritual. I just hope this works.
What's on your mind?
Okay. Iron Forge. Here we are.
How are ya?
Belestraza, back so soon? Looking for a Magni's ritual, you say? Please feel free to take any of the crystals that splintered when Magni broke free. You should have seen it, Bella. Mara comes down here to talk to the stone, as she's wont to do in trying times. I left him alone. Least I could do for a daughter and her pa. Then there's a crash like you've never heard, and I rush back and to see what happened, and there's Magni, walking and talking, made of crystal from head to toe. His voice rumbled like a mountainside, telling us he speaks for the land now, that he's a part of Azeroth. Didn't take him but a moment to give the clan leaders a dire warning of the Legion's return, but he up and left for a walkabout. He muttered something about Ulduar. I sent word to his brother Bran. I hope they can find Magni and get to the bottom of this. Okay, that must have been
safe travels
back when it happened. Ooh, that's a good-looking piece. The gem shard hums in your hand. I love flavor text.
can I be of assistance?
Do you have it?
Until we meet again.
That will suffice.
What can I do for you?
It's time to begin. Baldur Crag, Ignis, and I are here to assist you. Oh, I see him over there. You'll be the first dwarf to forge the bulwark of the Mountain King in generations. This old blacksmith is honored to be able to witness this. Are you ready?
Keep your feet on the ground! Way out of the forge!
And power just...
Within me is the earth itself.
All my wings too, that's
awesome.
We are
one. I am of it, and it of me. I listen to the mountain's reply. Hero, your skin is stone. Azeroth has granted you strength. You are ready.
The heat rises, small one!
Why is it lagging like this all of a sudden?
Bring me the metal!
I'm trying, big guy. There we go. He's just standing in the lava. He's so cool. Oh, awesome. Is it done?
Be good.
What does it say? Got no flavor text. I never thought I'd see the day.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Oh. Why is it lagging so much? I don't understand.
The answers are here. I can feel it.
You must present this armor to Muradin at once. This is an historic day for the Dwarven people. This isn't just a suit of armor. It's a symbol of our heritage.
Truth is out there.
A turn? You know, I don't know why it's lagging like this. Maybe I can...
Forge be with you, friend.
Belastraza, you have long been a champion of the Dwarven people. Your acts of valor and bravery will be sung in these halls for ages. I can see no other dwarf more deserving to wear this armor than you.
May your hammer strike through for Cosmodan!
I'm gonna get some Dwarven stout. Let's go see what it looks like. I wonder how many. I can only have the one. No, I'll take one to go. Okay, so that's the heritage gear. I think I like it. I'll have Belastraza wear this for a while. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope that helps you in doing the quest, if that's why you're watching it. So thank you all for watching, and this is Burstfire Wyndragon signing off.